The industry is facing major challenges because the sharp increase in digitization is revolutionizing lab technology. It wasn't so long ago that even very expensive machines had a printer next to them where results were printed out. That's slowly getting better now. These interfaces are now being developed more and more, and so things are improving. For example, digital pipettes send information to the cloud in real time, so that the data are available to all scientific employees. These are just a few of the new technical developments that are moving into laboratories.
It's against den Menschen.
It enhances human beings. You can document processes, and that's the strong point. And it's not at all about replacing people or staff, but just supporting your daily lab routine.
Tägliche Laborroutine zu unterstützen.
Digitization enables efficient working, and when results are enhanced by automation, they can be made reproducible.
30 years ago, experiments were simple. Today, experiments are very complicated. Few mistakes can compromise the result. So that's where robots are better than us. We are better in conceiving an experiment, in understanding what we have to do, but then we've introduced in the robot all the intelligence to stay at the bench in order to make the experiment run successfully every time you run it.
Analytica 2018 presents numerous milestones of digitization. Faster and smarter cell analysis, thanks to Paula. The cool thing is, she's also notifying me. She says, hey, your cells are done. Go to the lab and take the next step. Paula's really smart.
It's Paula.
Until now, labs were scientific islands. Interconnectivity of all devices is creating one big digital picture. At the Fraunhofer Institute, we understand laboratories as data factories. More and more data are being generated and used for relevant processes so that inferences and insights can be generated. This requires the digital methods that digitization quite simply offers. Analytica 2018 is showing how the bridge between big data and smart data is being built, and how the path to the digital laboratory is being prepared.